You are weary from your travels, but mesmerized at the sight of Baldur's Gate. Not only a town of myth and legend, but also a place where one can find fame and fortune round every corner. It is night as you enter the city, and it seems strangely deserted. But you soon discover that the night holds danger as well. And in an instant, that danger is upon you.
Easy pickings, eh, Karn?
Indeed. Let's see what our little ambush has won us.
Halt! Who goes there?
It's the Watch!
Let's get out of here!
Yes, but take the gold. Leave the rest for the Watch.
Damnable thieves. They grow bolder with each passing day.
Still some life in this one. Looks like all they did was make off with some possessions.
Easy, easy there. That's quite a blow you took.
Those thieves that attacked made off with your possessions. But at least you're alive.
They're becoming more bold with each passing day.
You'd best stay off the streets after the sun sets. It's not safe out here.
You can seek shelter in the Elfsong Tavern. It's close enough.
Aye, more than enough cutthroats there. Could be one of them would even know how to find those that attacked you.
Drawn by a haunting voice, you come to the Elfsong Tavern. It is a small place, filled with a motley assortment of patrons and grisly trophies. There, the haunting voice is all around you, and the patrons are silent as the song washes over them. One by one, they all seemed lost in its call.
Beautiful song, isn't it? I've heard her sing 100 times, and each time it still moves me. It's the spirit of an elven woman. She haunts this tavern, singing once every couple of nights. No one truly knows. Her spirit was here when I first bought this tavern. Some say she sings for a lost love, a soldier who died defending Baldur's Gate. They say she sings in the hope he will hear her voice and return home. Still, that's nothing but hearsay and tales. Welcome to the Elfsong Tavern. What can I get you? That's a stuffed beholder. A small version of the species, I'm told. But not that I've seen many of them. One of my regulars, Ethon, found it in the cellar. They're also called Eye Tyrants, if that name's any more familiar to you. Beholders are beasts that float above the ground and can cast terrible spells from their eyes. Evil things. I wouldn't want to meet one, and neither would you. Sounds like members of that new thieves guild I've been hearing about. You're lucky to be alive. Word is they're responsible for the murder of two city watchmen and the disappearance of several thieves from the old guild. Yes. Look, I wouldn't cross blades with those thugs if I were you. Just stay clear of them unless you want to end up dead in an alley, all right? Well, no one knows where their guild hall is. Still, if you're determined to find them, try the sewers. I'll wager they've been using them to move around Baldur's Gate. It's probably what's been driving all those sewer rats up to the surface. Well, there's a gate to the sewers in the cellar of this tavern. I locked it up a long time ago, before the Guild War began. Well, we've had to lock up the cellar because of the horde of rats that suddenly showed up down there. Clear them out for me, and I'll give you the key to the sewer gate. And a little gold to help you get back on your feet. What do you say? The door to the cellar is locked, so you'll need to get the key from Ethan over in the corner there. Luck be with you, and watch those rats. Some of them can be vicious when backed in a corner.
This isn't the place for that. This isn't the place for that. This isn't the place for...
What do you want? I got no coin to spare, so don't think your begging will make me part with a single copper. Oh, there's always been thieves in Baldur's Gate. This latest batch may be a bit more bloodthirsty than most, but they haven't crossed me yet. Still, I'd rather be able to part with my coins at the bar than keep them in my purse. The bartender, Aelith, cut me off two nights ago. I keep coming back, hoping she'll change her mind, but she hasn't come around yet. And with the cellars locked, I can't slip down below to get a spare bottle to tide me over. But maybe you could. Yeah, if you could find some way to get that cellar door key from old Ethan, then head down to the cellars to get me a bottle, I'd make it worth your while.
This isn't the place for them.
Welcome, friend. If you're looking for a good blade or a sturdy shirt of chainmail, you've come to the right place. Our stock may be a bit low at the moment with the recent demand for weapons and armor, but a new shipment should be coming in soon. Well, I don't know the cause, friend, but the word is there's been some trouble between the thieves' guilds of late. No matter to me if the two groups kill each other. Never had much use for thieves myself. Now, what can I do for you? We have many fine deals. What are you looking for?
This isn't the place for that. This isn't the place for that. This isn't the place for that.
Welcome, friend. I saw you come in. Nasty bump on the head you've got there. Something I can do for you? I do. We locked the door to the cellar once the rats started swarming around down there. Did you need it for something? The gate to the sewers. What do you want to get to that rusty thing for? It's been sealed for years. Friend, if I were you, I'd leave well enough alone. They let you live once. No sense in trying your luck twice. Let them go. Well, if the thieves won't keep you from going down there, maybe the rats will. All right, then. I won't say I didn't warn you. Here's the key to the cellar door. Don't be too long, or else I'll have to come down and get you. Oh, and before you go, take this dagger. It's not much, but it might do you some good. I did. I'm sure there are other things lying around down there. The Elf Songs sheltered many thieves and cutthroats over the years. That's probably why there's that gate to the sewers down there. There's bound to be plenty of bolt holes in the cellar and the sewers. I found the Beholder in one of them, in a secret door behind some barrels in the far corner of the cellar.
This isn't the place for that. This isn't the place for that.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
This isn't the place.
You're back. Did you see Ethan down there? He followed you down there not long ago, and I fear he may have gotten lost in the cellar. Or worse, he may have wandered into the sewers. I tried to stop him. Thank you. But before you go, please take these coins in payment for all you've done so far. And, as promised, here's the key to the sewer gate. Be careful down there. There are bound to be worse things than sewer rats in those tunnels.
Managed to find me a bottle of Aelith's best yet?
Our shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Swords, axes, bows, we have everything you need right here. If you need something to split someone...
This looks important.
What's this you've caught? A sewer rat? Don't hurt him. Lord. Lord Xantum will wish to speak to him, and he'll need to be in the best of health. Ah, excellent. I was expecting you. Did you receive the package from Lord Xantum?
I did, and I have it with me.
And you know where it is bound?
He told me to take it to the crypts, and place it within the Chamber of Ashes there.
Excellent. The entrance you seek lies on the level below past the sewer grates. Let no one see you enter the temple and do exactly as you have been instructed. Now be on your way. I will return for the prisoner later. Guard him well.
Thank you. seekers.
Something.
Locked. 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 This isn't the place for that. This isn't the place for... This isn't the place for that.
Well met, friend. It's good to see a new face in the Elf Song. Please, have a seat, share a drink. My name's Ipswich. And what brings you to Baldur's Gate? Ah, sad tale, friend. My heart goes out to you. It seems Baldur's Gate has not been treating its visitors well of late. I, too, am a stranger here. Well, I came to pay my respects at the Shrine of Suffering, the local temple run by the priests of Illmatter. But I came to find the temple sealed, and no one answered my summons. I had a terrible feeling that something was wrong inside, but I did not know what. My brother's bones lie within the crypts beneath the shrine. I'd hoped to pay my respects at his grave and take back with me his medallion that had been buried with him. It was always his intention that it be passed on through our family, and now that I have a little one of my own, I wish my child to have the medallion. But now I do not know what to do, so I sit here, drink, and wait for the shrine to awake.
This isn't the place for that. This isn't the place for that.
Thank God you're here. Any longer and I'd be sitting in some kobold's belly.
Well, after I gave you the cellar door key, I felt guilty about letting you head down here without help, so I followed you down. No sooner do I get down here than I'm surrounded by those yapping kobold devils, and they haul me to this cell and lock me in. There's an entrance to the sewers from the street, and I used that. I knew about it from my days when I was in the guild. The old guild, not the new one. Retired. That life's behind me. Still, I've kept a bit of what I've learned, and it might help you now. I managed to pick this key off the chieftain you killed. I think it unlocks a gate deeper in the sewers. If you're still aiming to catch those thieves that robbed you, then you'll need it. While I was locked up here, I overheard some of the thieves from this new guild planning a mission. And that's what I heard. I don't know what that thief was carrying, but it can't have been good. If you want to stop whatever deviltry they've got planned, then you'll need to head deeper into the sewers and find that thief. All right then, I don't need to tell you to be careful. I'll meet up with you at the Elf Song Tavern later on. Come find me when you've found that thief and what he was carrying. I'll try to dig up some of my old contacts and see if they can tell me anything about these thieves that could help you out.
Managed to... Hi, it'll do me well.
This isn't the place for that.
If quality and price are your chief concerns, then look no farther. You'll find my shop has excellent weapons at reasonable prices. I think the smell of the sewers has taken a liking to you. We have many fine deals. What are you looking for? Shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Swords, axes, bows, we have everything you need right here. If you need something to split someone's skull, or a helm to protect your own, you've come to the right place. If quality and price are your chief concerns, then look no farther. You'll find my shop has excellent weapons at reasonable prices.
This isn't the place for that. This isn't the place for that. This isn't the place for that. This isn't the place for that.
Ah, it's good to see you again, friend. How... But I came to find the temple's... My brother's bones lie with... It was always his intention that it...
This isn't the place for that. 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 This isn't the place for that.
Yeah.